So, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, and please give it up for the sound of Conjunto Suicide Sensation, the Chevy Live!
Yeah. que sepas que las mujeres sí se pueden.
Where's Patrick? Where's Patrick? Let's get Patrick over here on the drums. I'm gonna change it up a little bit. You know, a lot of people, they see women in conjunto, and they say, that's all you do is sing. I'm not just a singer, guys. Let me tell you right now, I produce my own music. I engineer, do a little mixing on the board and everything, my own music. I also play some of my own music. Right now I'm writing an original song and I'm playing accordion in it. I do a little bit of everything, but just recently I decided, you know what? I'm gonna take on the Bajo Sexto. One of my favorite bands being Los Garcia Brothers. I love Los Garcia Brothers when Jimmy Gonzalez is still alive, may he rest in peace. So I wanna go ahead and debut a little bit of the Bajo Sexto again. I just learned this song overnight. And I was like, what? I can do this? So if I mess up, I'm sorry guys, I'm sorry guys. Just giving y'all a fair warning. But I'm gonna go ahead and, esta se llama La Cometa. I'm gonna give it a little try on the Bajo Sexto. Para que sepan que Chevy Live nomás, she don't just sing, because I'm not a singer. But I play accordion, which you will see later in this show, and I'm glad you're here to witness that. And I play a little bit of the Bajo Sexto. So I want you to see, that way you guys can appreciate my music and what I'm doing, all right? So, to play, sing, and dance has always been a complicated thing. But I want to thank Mr. Justin Ochoa from the Young Guns. Y'all give him a round of applause. Young artist playing in conjunto music. Yeah, I'm so privileged to have him out here. It's an honor, Justin, to have you out here. And then Mr. Patrick back here, Patrick Martinez on the drums. We used to play with Garcia Brothers. How about that?
Chevy.
Hey, I told you that was a... I'm live.
All right, who do you want me to send a shout out to? Roel, Roel.
All right, you got it. Okay. Thank you. I think you sent him the...
I told you she was going to surprise you.
What an end guitar.
That's not any. Wait till the end.
She's gonna take off her clothes. I wanna see that.
You get some Bajo Sexto. Bajo Sexto. Alright, there we go. See? I told you, right? I don't know how what I'm doing. Alright, so let's see if I can sing and dance this song, alright? I'm only doing this because this is the first annual Conjunto Festival aquí en Corpus Christi. And I wanted to show you a little bit of what we do and what I do. And why you guys should continue following Chevy Love. Thank you guys for all your support. Here we go, ready?
Esta la cumbre de
1, 2, 1, 2. Give her a big round of applause, young guys. Un aplauso. Hey, don't forget, guys, there's no cover charge. There's no cover charge on the dance floor today.
Okay.
Feel like dancing, go right ahead.
Yeah, I want to thank all you guys for dancing, coming out here and dancing. Y'all know the dance floor is paid for, so y'all go ahead and feel free to dance. I want to thank you guys for dancing. It means a lot to me to see you guys enjoying yourself. Again,
I'll send you the information in a minute.
Texas representing Conjunto, Women in Conjunto.
Okay.
Quiero dar las gracias a todos ustedes por estar aquí con nosotros esta noche. We're going to give it over to Mr. Joseph Gonzalez to play a little porquita. Why take me a drink of water y una shot? Algo. Para la voz, para la tos. Here we go. Mr. Joseph Gonzalez on the accordion with Chevy Love. Here we go. We'll be right back.
for having us. We're going to do a couple more songs. And like I said, we're going to be right over here at this black table. To my right, to your left, we're after we get off the stage, we're going to be doing autographs. We got free posters. We got free 4x6. I want to thank my manager, Ms. Rose Gonzalez, for give her a round of applause, guys. If y'all follow us on Facebook, we've been doing radio tours. We've been doing gigs. We've been doing all sorts of stuff, going here and there. We even got our own little series on YouTube called Shenanigans with Rose Gonzalez, because everybody wants to see what we're up to, what we're doing. She's my bestie, my sister. I love her. Thank you, Rose. And like I said, don't forget to check out the brand new video that just dropped today, Destino Cruel. Y'all go, if y'all have Facebook or y'all go on YouTube. I know all of y'all do social media nowadays. So y'all can follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. What else, Rose? Snapchat. It's if y'all want a booking, y'all can call Rose 361-828-8255. I got it right this time. Or y'all can go to www.chevylove.com. And that's my Chevy like the truck. It's S-H-E-V-I, Chevy Love. I want to thank y'all. I'm so glad to be representing Corpitos and Women in Conjunto. And I gotta say, it's been my honor everywhere we go. I'm trying to get more and more women involved. Alrighty, so we're gonna switch it up a little bit. We're gonna give you a song called Un Rinconcito en el Cielo. An oldie but a goodie. Okay, sigan bailando, sigan bailando. Again, thank you to Jim, South Texas Conjunto Association aquí in Corpus Christi for having us the first annual Conjunto Festival aquí. Hey, Mr. Javier Solis, sounded good. We still got several bands coming up, including the 2 G's. Y'all ready for the 2 G's? Yeah! Alrighty. Alrighty. Aquí les va para todos ustedes. This one dedicated to all of y'all. Algo que dice así. Oh,
They can see that Chevy Love plays a little bit of accordion. This little polquita right here, I want to dedicate to my dad, because my dad, see, when I was a little girl, I'll give you a little quick story. When I was a little girl, I was about 6 or 7 years old. My dad came home and he brought a bicycle and an accordion. And it was just me and my little brother. My little brother Josh, he plays the bass for Desconocido. Y'all might know him, y'all might have seen him. But my dad says, well, which one do you want? Before I even had a chance to take the bike, guess what? My brother took off with it down the road. So I was left with a little two-row Eric Honor accordion. And I was like, you know what? Let me just play around with it. My dad's like, you want me to show you a little bit? Sure. From there, guys, I took off. I played with my dad in the cantinas. And one of the stories is, if y'all read, I was at the Tejano Grupero News. I hear Mr. Jim Garcia, we did an interview, and you can see that I was discouraged by my family at a very, very young age for being a woman or being a little girl in the cantinas. But that's something that I enjoyed. I loved watching my dad. My dad was one of my biggest inspirations. And I never got to play as a little girl. So when I got later into the teenage years, I started following a bunch of idols, a bunch of Tejano and Conjunto musicians. And I said, you know what? It's Chevy time. I'm gonna do this. So I picked the accordion back up and I said, vamanos. So that's what I'm doing tonight. Again, I wanna thank all of you for being here. Thank you for watching us on Chevy Love. Make sure you follow us, www.chevylove.com. Hit up Miss Rose Gonzalez, my manager. Y'all make sure y'all come over here, get an autograph, get a picture. And again, I'm Chevy Love representing desde aquí, Corpus Christi, Texas. I'm representing all of you wherever we go. So thank you. Much love to all of you. Thank you. Que se oiga, corpitos.
I told you that was more surprise.
No, Chevy, no. Don't do it, Chevy.
Jim is saying, no, Chevy, no. Tienes miedo, Jim. Tienes miedo.
He didn't let you join the contest.
A ver, because now I'm up in age, guys. I'm not that young like I think I am, and I got the carpal tunnel. All right, here we go, uno. Que dice así, los dos paredos para todos ustedes. Again, I'm going to dedicate this all to y'all that came out tonight. This is our last song for the evening. Este, que va así.
Un grito.
Juan, Juan, van a ir gritos.
Soon.